Hello guys, how are you? Enjoying the life? Nice. So you are again welcome in the class. So now we are having a new chapter, that is correlation. And in this chapter, what we are going to cover? We are going to cover, first of all, a little bit introduction about the topic. Then definition of the correlation, positive and negative correlation, difference between the positive and negative correlations. Then I am going to give you some examples for the negative and positive correlation. Then what is degree of correlation? After that, methods of studying correlation. Or in the methods, first of all, we are having scatter diagram method. Basically, that is a graphical method. And in the scatter diagram method, we are having the line of the best fit. After that, we are going to calculate something. Same thing, what is the difference between scatter diagram and calculation part? So calculation was given by the famous mathematician Karl Pearsons, and the term is called Karl Pearsons coefficient of correlation. Then interpretation of a correlation coefficient, and interpretation that is related with the degree or interpretation. After that, for the Karl Pearson's coefficient of correlation, we are having his first formula, his second formula, and his third formula. Then one more mathematician, Spearmans and Candles. Okay, so Spearmans we are going to use it, that is to find the coefficient of correlation by the rank method. And at the last, correlation for the tied ranks. So these are all the topics which we are going to cover in our chapter.